Sands of Aries. This right here, I took a cutting from this Sands of Aries right here, and it grew roots. And here's another root sprout from it. And you can see that the pattern of this Sands of Aries is different from the pattern of that one. See that? Two different varieties. I think that'll come back. It's come back every year. Is it 5, 8, 2? Focus, there we go.
4 minutes. This thing is getting so big. This is growing flowers now. Same as usual. A few more tomatoes, tomatoes. Ooh, I like how that stands out over there. The chrysanthemum. Yellow roses, see all the buds on them. And see, look at how it'll stand out right there. Contrast with the red clay soil. Yeah, I really like that right there. That's a great spot. See the roses right there. Yellow roses, yellow petal roses bloom. I'll be able to take a picture right here with all three of those. Get some wires, some string, and get this one up. Like this one. See, it's getting taller. Need to go all the way up. This one just needs a guy right here. I can string it up like this. Two more. One over there. One right there. See this jasmine plant? Almost up there. Another honeysuckle.
dig